A rich set of actions are available for design exploration using DVT diagrams. You can easily focus on the relevant details while leaving aside unwanted clutter. Right-click on a port, instance, or signal to see the available actions. Let's focus on an instance. Right-click and choose Step Into to generate the schematic of the selected instance. Step out of the top instance to go one level higher in the design hierarchy. Choose Expand to reveal sub-instances while keeping the current diagram. Note that the initially selected instance has a purple highlight contour. Conversely, you can collapse sub-instances. For signals, ports, instances, and logic blocks, you can choose to show connections. This action removes everything from the diagram except the selected elements and all other elements directly connected to them. If not all connections are relevant, you can simply delete some of them. Note that keyboard shortcuts are available for common operations. For example, you can simply select an instance and press the delete key. You can expand the diagram by adding the connections of a port or signal. Right-click and choose Show Sources or Show Destinations. Do the same actions faster by using the S or D keys while clicking on the port. To focus on the connections between specific instances, click the instances while holding down the Control key, right-click, and choose Show Connections Between. Notice that this action clears any other diagram elements.